Good day, guys. And now we will be looking at the next number system, which is converting a binary number to octal. Yeah, I've taken the privilege of already typing down the example. There we have our first binary number, which we're going to convert. And there we have our second number, binary number, which we're going to convert to the octal number system. All right. So this is very, very simple to do. As you can see here, what I've done is basically what you need to do is you write down the number that you have, the binary number, and then you will make groups of 3 digits in a group. There you can see what I've done. There's my first group, 111, and there's my second group, 101. So what you need to do is you need to write down the decimal equivalent for each binary number. The first one will be 7111, and the next one will be 101, which is 5 in decimal. All you need to do now is just combine the numbers, not add the numbers, because if I add, it's 5 plus 7. So just combine the numbers together, and that is going to be 57 in octal. Very, very simple. All right, let's look at our next one. Our next one, I'm going to do the same thing. There I have 1111 0101, and here I have, I'm going to just read it from this one, 1111 0101. Now again, students, don't write the number or make the groups from your starting from your right hand side, your left hand side going to the right. Always start grouping your binary groups of 3 digits starting from your right going to the left. All right, because otherwise you're going to get a wrong octal number here at the bottom. So if I do the first one, it's going to be 101. That's my first one, which decimal equivalent will be 5. The next one will be 110, decimal equivalent of 6, and the next one will be 011. Now you can see what I've done here. I've added a 0, right, just to make it 3 digits. Again, don't add a 1. If you add a 1, you will the value is not going to be the same, which means this binary value, if I add a 1, will be 7, which means it is then my number at the end of the day will be wrong, and that's why I'm adding a 0, which means my binary number actually stays the same. So this equivalent for this then is going to be 3, and my octal number at the end of the day is 365 in octal. And that is basically how you will convert any binary number to octal. Thank you very much.